how to make an underwriter's knot. Procedure number 1. Split the end of the flat cord about 8 cm long. Number 2. Bend the left strand of the cord and place it at the back of the main cord following the arrow. Number 3. Bend the right strand of cord, place it at the back of left strand and over the main cord. Number 4. Insert the right strand cord inside the loop and made by left strand cord. Number 5, pull both strands of the flat cord to tighten the knot. That's the procedure in making an underwriter's knot.